The Young Crab and His Mother. In the little hole by the sea, there lived a mother crab and her son. Mother crab would always tell her son how to behave. While he would listen patiently to his mother, "Don't chew your food like that, son. It's not polite," she would say. "Or, you're not swimming correctly. You look like a fish." Or, "Don't stand out in the sun too long. You'll turn orange." The young crab took all the advice and tried his best to be an obedient son. However, one day his mother said, "Why do you walk like that, son? You're walking sideways. You should walk straight ahead with your toes turned forward." The young crab almost choked on his breakfast when he heard mother's comment. "Mama dear, why don't you show me how it is done?" "Gladly," she said. The mother crab stood up on the sand and started to walk forward. But she soon fell on her flat face. Her son helped her up and neither said any more about it. Moral: only tell others what to do if you're able to do it. Thank you.